Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brent.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo Team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo Team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
This way.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
Is everyone all right?
Barry. Where's Barry?
He's...
No. What was that?
I'll go and check it out.
All right. Jill and I will stay and secure this area.
Chris? Take care.
Yeah. Wesker? Jill? Where did they go?
you?
Chris Redfield, Alpha Team. We're here to rescue you. Richard, what the hell happened to you?
Chris, this place... Get your team out of here. Demons... everywhere.
Don't talk. He seems to have been bitten by a poisonous snake, but the size of the bite mark is huge.
It's not just any ordinary snake. Take my word for it.
He needs serum. I left it in another room.
I'll go get it.
Please hurry.
Hold on. I'll be back. Hope this is what you wanted.
Thank you. I'm gonna give you a shot now, Richard. Hang in there.
Here. Take it. It's a radio. Take care of yourself, Rebecca.
Richard!
He's okay. He's just unconscious.
Rebecca, it's not safe here. Let's get Richard to a safer place.
Right. Richard's doing well, Chris. He should recover soon.
Good. Richard needs you now.
As soon as Richard gets better, we'll come after you.
Rebecca, you okay with a gun?
Yes.
All right. I'm going to continue my investigation.
Be careful. Okay? Me, Chris.
Rebecca.
That sounded like Moonlight Sonata.
Can you play? What was that?
My interpretation is off a little. Let me practice for a while.
Sure. But don't get too carried away.
Oh, I won't. Chris! Chris! I think I got it!
Thank you. Practice makes perfect.
What's this? Were you all right in there?
Yeah.
Chris!
I need serum.
Serum? I remember seeing it. I'll be right back. Just hang in there. How you feeling?
What happened?
You were bitten by a poisonous snake and fell unconscious. Easy.
Oh, my head's killing me.
You should be fine, because I gave you a shot of serum. But again, don't do anything...
That you wouldn't do? I'll try to remember that. I owe you one. Respond. Wesker?
Once chains. Tree. Not says. Wave. Woods outside the mantle.
Stars Alpha Team? Come in! Does anybody hear me?
This is Chris.
This is Brad. Stars Alpha Team. Bravo Team, it doesn't matter. Respond! I repeat, this is
Brad! This is Chris! Brad? Damn! Thing's broken.
Thank you.
Richard! Chris! Chris, stop! No! Richard!
Emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold. Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately.
Oh, you scared me. You okay?
Yeah, it's dead. But... Richard... He's... gone.
I'm sorry.
It's my fault. I should have watched out for him.
I found a pharmaceutical room. I think I can come up with something useful. I'll be there. I'm glad you're still okay.
Wesker?
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Thought you were with her.
Yeah, I know. We got separated.
I see. Anyway, we better find a way out of here before we turn into zombie food. Got any suggestions, Wesker?
We should get a better grip on the situation. There must be areas still to be explored in that other mansion. Chris, I want you to check them out one more time. I'll continue my investigation here.
Sure thing.
This is Brad. If you can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Chris to Brad, can you hear me? Brad! Damn! Rebecca! Is she upstairs? Rebecca.
Chris!
You okay?
I didn't mean to get you worried.
We can't stay here any longer. We have to get to the others and find a way out of here. You with me?
Yes.
Then I'll go ahead. Until then, Rebecca, you're on your own. Stay cool and use your better judgment. Got it?
I can handle myself.
Good luck. Enrico!
Don't come any closer, Chris.
What happened?
Double crosser.
Enrico, wait. Enrico! Enrico! Double crosser?
You're a bit of a mess up. Chris, take a piece of the action.
Thank you. Rebecca!
I saw you in the inner garden. I finally caught up.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. No more following. Just stay with me, kid.
That's my plan, sir.
Wesker.
So you've come. Chris, you make me proud. But of course you are one of my men.
Thanks. Since when, Wesker?
I'm afraid I don't know what you're talking about.
Since when have they been slipping you a paycheck?
I think you're a bit confused. I've always been with Umbrella. And Stars were Umbrella's. No, rather, my little piggies. The Tyrant virus leaked, polluting this whole place. And unfortunately, I had to give up my lovely members of Stars.
You killed them with your own dirty hands! You son of a bitch!
No.
Oh yes, dear. Just like this.
Rebecca!
Don't move!
You.
I don't think you want to die just yet. I have something that's of some interest to you. Ultimate life form. Tyrant.
Wesker, you've become senile.
Chris, you'll never understand.
It's magnificent. Wesker! Come on, you test tube freak! Rebecca!
Chris...
It's a good thing you were wearing your bulletproof vest.
What is it?
I found a file in the lab. Apparently, there's still a lot of Tyrant virus here. We should blow this whole place up.
Right. The show must go on. I'll leave that up to you, Rebecca.
I'm on it. I'll start the self-destruct system I found a little while ago.
It's not like we're out of this yet. I'll see you on the outside.
Outside.
Jill?
Chris!
You're okay.
Chris, it's Wesker.
I know. But first, let's get out of here.
Self-destruct system's activated.
Good work! Brad's up in the helicopter!
Those things are coming!
I'll take care of them.
But...
Chris, you just get in contact with Brad somehow.
Okay. Okay?
Yeah.
use it! Kill it, whatever it is!